what's going on. Check it out. Lothaps. This is Lothap at Keystone. Represent the Midwest. We did the first couple at Tidal, but now we're here at Keystone. Rapping hard as CO. About to do some Lothaps. Check that shit out.
I like Tudor.
I slap box with the beat. Stick and move while I try to out hustle the beat. I know the word on the street is that we can't be stopped. Way above the competition, so we can't be dropped. It's the way that we rock. Shake planets out of orbit. That got fools thinking about a forfeit. Rhyme audit. You'll pay tax on the words you bought. Cause if you're picking in this sport, then you will get caught. As for me, I rock to these rugged melodies. What you telling me to test my skills? A straight felony. I'm rolling with the PR sound. Straight fan, making this a monument to jam. Collect this item, y'all.
Holding it down. Rap, love, and soul. Controlling the sound. Taking it down. It's so rare.
Pop shit, cause life's too real for that. But I bubble like champagne until you get brain. Stimulated by the boss of beats from crate digging. Getting paid for the shows we do is great living. Still making ill tracks, in fact, still making impacts. The people react, thus begins a shower of the accolades. Back in the days, it wasn't like that. Earned our way. Nowadays, we're facing a whole new generation, but we lacing. Giving it straight with no chases at the pace. But something besides the rat race. Letting these beats and rhymes just ease your mind. What takes place? Be leaving you wanting the neck brace. Vibrate your vertebrae with all kinds of bass. Yo, 62170 plus 91171 equals a jam. Well done.
Yo, yeah. Holding it yeah. down. Rap, love, and soul. Controlling the sound. Taking it down. It's so rare. In these days of fake MCs and DJs, a lot of fame. They thinking they own grace. Holding it down. Pete Rock, soul. Controlling the sound. Taking it down. It's so rare. In these days of fake MCs and DJs, a lot of fame. They thinking they own grace.
What up? This is Kyle Kelly. We just got done riding at Keystone today. F***ing amazing day. Just hitting some weird shit, doing some jibs, busting my face on some front fives. Can't even land that shit. But I don't know. It was an overall good day. Just chilling with my homies. My boy Nick came up, filmed for some shit, got some shit done, and we've just been having fun. Hot laps all day.
Yeah.